Minaj, you know, when I do it, like, I get the tambourines, I get the whistles, I get all that, you know what I'm saying? Like, I might put some Shirley Temple clothes and all that, but I'm still a boss bitch, like, don't get it twisted, like, you know, I do this little party shit, you know, tambourine shit, all that shit, the, you know, the drums, I got some Africans with me, sit on your favorite African face, it's nothing. But look, I goes in, nigga.
Fuck a liquor whore, I'll stick a whore. Okay. Win it 4-4, tell a liquor more. You got a slick flow, I'm sycamore. It's like a game show when I pick a door. Guess who's next to get bodied when I catch you in your Maserati? Nikki been hot and she was giving high five. Headed to the spot with the I-95.
Eight of y'all up in here today, aren't there?
Yeah.
And then our judges, the lovely Nigel Barker, noted fashion photographer, Miss J, tie is bigger than ever, and runway diva coach extraordinaire, Paulina Poroskova, legendary supermodel, and Clay Aiken, Clay's first album was the highest selling solo artist released in 10 years. Are we ready to start, ladies?
Yes!
Okay, first up. Here, you guys should take some notes off of each other.
Pretty girl.
Eight beautiful ladies stand before me, but I only have 7 photos in my hands. And these photos represent the girls that are still in the running towards becoming America's Next Top Model. Now, you guys do not do a photo shoot, so what I have are screen grabs from your commercial. Now, before I start calling you all, I have to tell you that you as a group have performed so weak. You should have heard the judges deliberating. It was dreadful. But one of you stood out. Natasha / Nata. Somebody's proving to be a model. Congratulations. You're welcome.
London.
Thank you. Jackie. Congratulations.
Thank you.
You're still in the running towards becoming America's Next Top Model.
Thank you.
3. Congratulations. You're still in the running towards becoming America's Next Top Model.
Thank you.
Joni. Congratulations.
Tiana. Congratulations, Tiana.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Congratulations, Melrose.
So Claire, you gotta get in that mirror and study and figure out how to be soft and hard and so many different things.
Usually I am a big chameleon. I don't understand why it's like didn't quite break through.
Well, I think you can do a little studying when you get home and figure it out, right?
Okay. Thanks.
Sad, and I'm really bummed that, like, essentially I failed. It was a great experience. I learned a lot about myself and relating with other people, but it is really difficult that I started out so strong. I won 2 challenges, so it's like crazy for me to go home, being that I think I could have been the best competitor and that I could have been America's Next Top Model. But I feel guilty for losing at this point since I left my baby and husband and dog. I guess it's just my time.